गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम विष्णु जगताप इन फ्रंट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ यू प्रेजेंट इन द हिंदू न्यूज़पेपर हेडलाइन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, क्वार्टर थ्री जीडीपी ग्रोथ स्लोज टू 4.4% पास्ट अपग्रेडेड। नेक्स्ट, गवर्नर सीएम्स मस्ट हैव अ मैच्योर डायलॉग सेज सुप्रीम कोर्ट। नेक्स्ट, किलर ऑफ कश्मीर पंडित अमंग टू शूट डेथ। नेक्स्ट, अरेस्टेड एएपी लीडर्स जैन सिसोदिया क्विट दिल्ली कैबिनेट। नेक्स्ट, टैकलिंग ब्रीच ऑफ प्रिविलेज नॉट कर्व ऑन फ्री स्पीच। नेक्स्ट, चाइना सेंडिंग एफएम टू इंडिया फॉर G20 मीटिंग, फर्स्ट हाई प्रोफाइल विजिट इन अ ईयर। नेक्स्ट, ऑन पेज नंबर 2 इन स्पॉटलाइट सेक्शन, डिलीवर्ड ऑन अन टू इविल। देन आई कम्स टू पेज नंबर 3 इन स्टेट सेक्शन, बिहार बजट एस्टिमेट्स 10% ग्रोथ रेट, 3.78% फिस्कल डेफिसिट इन 23-24। नेक्स्ट, हैंड पंप्स प्लेटफॉर्म्स इन टांकस सेविंग वुमेन्स लाइव्स इन बार्मर। नेक्स्ट, हाईकोर्ट पुल्स अप मुंबई पुलिस फॉर फॉल्स केस। देन आई कम्स टू पेज नंबर 4 इन स्टेट सेक्शन, दैट अ फाइट फॉर डिग्निटी क्लेम हरियाणा सरपंचेस। नेक्स्ट, आफ्टर सिसोदिया अरेस्ट कांग्रेस अकाली दल अटैक एएपी इन पंजाब। नेक्स्ट, मुंबई नॉट फॉर डेवलपर्स SRA extended for public welfare high court। On page number 5 in opportunities section, under that retail firms assist for employee welfare measures। On page number 6 in editorial page section, under that unending ordeal। Next, border troubles। Next, a thumbs down for the adopt a heritage scheme। Next, India's democracy diminished and declining। Then I comes to page number 7 in opinion section, under that international courts and climate change। Next, when the RSS meet the GIH। Next, Nagaland women socially empowered absent in politics। Next, budget's impact on middle classes। Next, in parliament। On page number 8 in news section, under that Kashmiri Pandit killer among two gunned down say police। Next, India EU free trade pact will be a game changer say Shankar। Next, New Delhi welcomes foreign ministers for G20 meeting amid negotiation over agenda। Next, government waits in on telcos demand for users fee। Next, investigation completed into mid-air collision between two IAF fighter jets। Next, will all powerful agencies investigate Vinod Adani Congress। On page number 9 in news section, under that tackling breach of privilege is not throttling free speech VP। Next, Congress counters PM remarks against Karge and Sonia। Next, secular forces should unite to defeat BJP CPI। Next, portal opened for complaints against decision of social media platforms। Next, India Australia to sign agreement of mutual recognition of qualifications। Then I comes to page number 10 in news section, under that proton beam therapy out of reach for many with cancer। Next, ISRO successful in key test for India's third moon mission। Next, heat waves likely from Mars to my IMD forecast। Next, NBDSA find several TV programs have violated ethic code। Next, government will support onion farmers, Maharashtra CM। Next, RSS affiliate to Brimstone on conversion reservation। Next, Assam CM 6 probe into shooting of wrong man। Next, over 9,000 Janushanti Kendras in country minister। Next, Sumantra back in Ayodhya। Then I comes to page number 11 in world section, under that in Iran, endangered asiatic cheetah cub dies at 10 months। Next, Hong Kong scrap one of world's last COVID-19 mask mandates। Next, will train astronauts from other nations for space station China। Next, UK PM Rishi Sunak tries to win over skeptics to his Baratex deal। Next, China adopts plan to reform party and state institutions। Next, situation extremely tense around Bakhmut। Next, Pakistan court issues arrest warrant against Imran Khan। Next, Sri Lanka bans strikes ahead of mass protest। Then I comes to page number 12 in business section, under that mortgage lender HDFC rises home loan rates by 25 basis point। Next, State Bank of India rises $1 billion in syndicated social loan। Next, MRF plan to induct 3 new independent directors। Next, core sector output rose to 10-month high in January. Next, Adani debt concern likely overstated, says SES. Next, Adani said to plan to repay $790 million debt. Next, fiscal deficit touches 67.8% of FY23 target at end of Jan. Next, no need for exaggerated concern over external account CEA. Next, UCO Bank I profit of ₹2500 crore in FY24. Next, Indian paint sector to hit ₹1 lakh crore sales by 27-28. Next, SEBI bars 21 entities in Axis mutual fund case. Next, offer cover for those which liabilities mental illness. Next, pre-call board ready to fend off hostile bids. Next, on sports section under that, Gujarat Giants betting on complaining Australia presence. Next, Anupama and Mittal emerge champions. Then it comes to page number 13 in sports section under that, onus on skipper Smith has another spin challenge awaits Aussies. Next, West Indies fight back after Markram century. Next, Bumrah likely to miss IPL and World Test Championship final. Next, Messi and Putinales chosen best player at FIFA awards. Next, India will look to exploit the self-doubts plaguing Australia. Next, don't read too much into Rahul's removal as vice captain, says Rohit. Next, New Zealand pulls off incredible one run win after falling on. Next, India A wins Women's Snooker World Cup. On page number 14 in sports section under that, Brigeggi scores for Fiorentina from own half. Next, WFI chief appears before the oversight committee. Next, chance to assess players as MP takes on rest of India. Next, Santosh Trophy semis promise intense contest. Next, Tendulkar statue at Wankhede. Next, India suffers 10th loss. Next, Sumit Nagal advances. Next, Bengaluru wins a thriller but Calicut makes semifinals. Next, WTT contender, top star, primed to dish out quality fair. Then it comes to page 15 in tax and context section under that, on regulating online sale of drugs in India. Next, RBI's new pilot projects on coin vending machines. Then it comes to page number 16 in tax and context section under that, India should stick to the middle path in the new world disorder. Next, how price signal guide the allocation of goods. Then it comes to daily quiz section under that, on this day in 1872, Yellowstone National Park, the world's first national park, was established in the US. That much for today. Thanks for watching. Make a good day.